seat is sold, where the gun is cocked and the bullet's cold. The miles are marked in blood and gold. I'll meet you further on up the road.
Further up the road, further up the road. I'll meet you further on up the road. Where the way is dark and the night is cold. I'll meet you further on up the road.
Graveyard poofs and a song to sing. A song to sing to keep me out of the cold. I'll meet you further on down the road.
Further up the road, further up the road. I'll meet you further on down the road. Where the way is dark and the night is cold. I'll meet you further on down the road.
Doing my time, searching through the dust for a sign. If there's a light, brother, I don't know. I'll meet you further on up the road.
Further up the road, further up the road. I'll meet you further on up the road. Where the way is dark and the night is cold. I'll meet you further on up the road.
In the valley where the darkness where the flowers of temptation grow. I left the rest for the others. It was you and nothing else. You felt so good to me, baby. As good as life itself. You were life itself, rushing over me. Life itself, the wind in the black elms. Life itself, in your heart and in your eyes. I can't make it without you. I knew you were in trouble, and anyone could tell. You carried your little black book from which all your secrets fell. You squandered all your riches, your beauty and your wealth, like you had no further use for.
How you doing, everybody? This is another episode of Getting Loose with Bruce, and wanted to start stuff off with a great version of Further On Up the Road that came out on The Rising, but that was from the Dublin live disc that was recorded in 06, and just like that version. It's really a very interesting one, the way they restructured it. And then I did Life Itself, that was off Working on a Dream LP. And it came out in 2009. So, hope everyone's doing well. I got, looks like we're finally hitting spring here for a change. And it's gorgeous out, 55 some degrees, and feels like a whole new environment. So, anyway, we're going to, my usual, I got a cover song that someone did of one of his songs. And I also have him covering someone else today. And a couple studio tracks and a couple live ones. I'm going to do another one from Dublin. And then I got two from the Devils and Dust tour. And so we'll see how things go here. So I'm going to do From Darkness. This is Adam Raised a Cain.
Yeah.
That was Adam Raised a Cane. Believe it or not, haven't played that all year. I just celebrated my 1 year last year and still vowing to try to not repeat my same versions over and over. And I did the live version of that over the course of the year. I think when I did the spotlight on the Darkness album, which had an anniversary of some kind. So anyway, that's the studio version from Darkness. So next song, and again, I told you I was going to kind of spotlight a couple songs from a couple different tours, and this one being the Devils and Dust tour. Pulled it out over the weekend and was listening to quite a few versions of different songs. I tell you, he did some wonderful tracks on that tour. Basically, I don't know off the top of my head how many different songs he played, but the versions that he kept pulling out of his head every night, I'll tell you. This is Because the Night, just him and the piano, and again, this is from August of 2005.
But let's see how we do.
Thank you.
Work all day out in the hot sun. Stay with me now till the morning comes. Come on now, try and understand the way I feel when I'm in your hands. Take me now to Sunday sands. They can't hurt us now. They can't hurt us.
See what I mean? It's just take any of his songs and just manipulate it and make it sound totally different. So, Because the Night from the Devils and Dust Tour in August of 05. So, news. We have news today. Seems like every time I come on, I get news lately. HBO special will be, it'll be a documentary on the High Hopes LP, the making of. A little bit of tour footage, I would assume, from down there in Australia. And that will be coming out in April. I thought I saw April 5th, to be exact. So I think it's first part of April. And so, of course, you can look that up. I have a link to it on the Facebook page, WRLR 98.3, Getting Loose with Bruce. And you can also find it on, I'm sure, any of the other backstreets.com, any of those, the Bruce sites will have a link to it as the news made it out yesterday. So, and they wrapped up their tour down in New Zealand. He's back on American soil, getting ready for the next leg of the tour that's to start on the East Coast. And hit a couple of spots, make it as far west as Ohio, I think, and then... and they added Dallas. There's a big show coming up in Dallas And that's all for now. And I'm sure they'll be tacking on more dates as we, you know, as we go along. So next up is my cover, or I should say the cover song of the week. And that's Sting doing The Rising. Now, this was from the Kennedy Center Honors of December 09. Great version. At the end of it, if you, again, if you want to look up the YouTube video of it, toward the end, huge choir comes out behind him and sings the backing up of him. And like I said, great video. So go ahead and give this a listen, The Rising.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sting.
In front of me, can't see nothing coming up behind. Make my way through the darkness, can't feel nothing but the shame that binds me. Lost track of how far I've gone, how far I've gone, how high I've climbed. On my back's a 60 pound song, on my shoulder a half mile line. Come on up for the rising, come on up, lay your hands in mine. Come on up for the rising, come on up for the rising line. I left my home this morning, there's a rain big fell the air, wearing the cross of my calling. Wheels of fire. Pictures of our children dancing in the sky filled with light. Sky of blackness and sorrow, sky of love and sky of tears, sky of glory and sadness, sky of mercy, sky of fear, sky of longing and interest, sky of fullness and blessing.
What a version. Hear that choir behind him rising it up. A great, great version. All right, so that's from Kennedy Center Honors in December of 09. And again, try to look that video up if you can find it. My rare Bruce of the week is an outtake from Born to Run Sessions. And never heard this before. I just, again, found it. Maybe I'm just not finding, or maybe I should say, haven't been looking hard enough, because these, I guess, have been out there for quite a while. But as you dig deeper and deeper, I just keep finding some of these cool outtakes. And this one's from, like I said, Born to Run, and it's called Lovers in the Cold. And I want you to listen to the background melody, because it's taken right from Thunder Road, or I should say Thunder Road was probably taken from this, whichever came first, right? So one of those instances where he probably had a couple different versions of songs and then weeded them apart and took the best parts of each one. So anyway, here's Lovers in the Cold. We are back. Thank you, Alex. And again, like I said, I'm trying to play some songs that I haven't played throughout the year. And hope you like that Bruce outtake from Born to Run, Lovers in the Cold. And yes, it's been cold. So like I said, hopefully we're turning that proverbial corner out there into the spring. And today certainly finally felt like it. So my next cut I've decided to play is Off the Rising again, 2002, and this is Paradise. Mm-hmm.
I take school books from your past, plastic and wire in your kiss, the breath of eternity on your lips, in the crowded marketplace, I drift from face to face. Hold my breath and close my eyes. Hold my breath and close my eyes. And I wait for paradise. And I wait for paradise.
That was Paradise. If you remember, going back to after 9/11, and of course most of this album was based on 9/11 or the theme of 9/11 and the aftermath the basis of that song was about. I don't know, again, you'd have to think back because it's hard to believe that it even happened, but there was kids going around with backpacks full of explosives and would take themselves literally and blow themselves up in the name of Allah or whatever, and their theory was that they would go to paradise. So that's what that was about. So on a lighter note, let's go back and visit the Devils and Dust tour again. I pulled this one out too, and what's great about this, now he you know, the tour went on for 6 months. This is toward the very end of it, 11 of 05. So November of 05, he brings Clarence and little Steven on with him. He didn't bring too many people on with him during this whole tour, but they paid a visit, and this is Thundercrack.
Tracks.
All right, that was Thundercrack from the Devils and Dust Tour with a little bit of help from Clarence and Steven. So, next one I want to do is harking back again. I told you I was going to do two from the Live in Dublin and also the two from the Devils and Dust. And actually, you know what? I'm gonna change gears. I'm gonna switch and do that other song last. So this is a live version of Crush on You from Philadelphia, 1980.
The story you are about to hear is true. The knees have been changed to protect the innocent. I was walking down the street the other day, and what did I see? Was she sweet? Was she fine? Was she mine? Chased her down to Route 34. She rolled up the window. Said, little girl, it's sad but true. This is the boss talking to you. And I got a crush.
He's got a crush on you. That was live from Philadelphia on the River Tour. So tried to pick a version I liked the best. I kept looking at some of the later versions. There was just nothing like like the one from 80 with his little intro. So anyway, just wanted to pass along again, if you have not heard the show before, maybe you're just catching it for the first time, you can go back and listen to other shows. My Facebook is WRLR98.3, Getting Loose with Bruce. We're here every Monday at 5 o'clock. Just reached our one-year anniversary, so hopefully I can come up with some good stuff for you guys for the next year or so, and or longer, hopefully longer. And like I said, there's always plenty to play. So we're going to go out with one from the Devil's and Dust Tour. Like I said, this was from June of 07. Not Devil's Dust, but the Dublin shows on the Seeger Sessions Tour. And we'll leave this one with you, Open All Night. It's a great version. And again, like I said, feel free to send me a message if you're listening or you want to hear something in particular. The YouTube videos, just look them up, type in Getting Loose with Bruce. They all come up, and you can go back and listen to other shows. So appreciate you all for listening. This is WRLR 98.3. out of Round Lake Heights, Illinois, and we'll be talking to you all next week. Hopefully it'll be a warmer week than this week. So it's, like I said, I think we finally hit spring. So anyway, we'll talk to you all next week. Bye-bye.
Employed behind the counter of the Route 60 Bob's Big Boy fried chicken in the front seat, just sitting in my lap, wiping our fingers on a Texaco road map. I remember one double strapping a lip with that big brown eyes. I made your heart stand to 5 a.m. oil pressure. Singing fast, got a mega pit stop wrapped in windshield center gas. Gotta call my baby on the telephone, let her know that Daddy Man's coming on home. Sit tight, Mama, I'm coming right. I got 3 more hours, but I'm coming right. Your eyes get it, you know. Finery Towers, Radio Jam, Dawson Stadium, talk, talk. Hey, Mr. DJ, won't you hear my last one?
Listening to 98.3 FM.